Although the school year may have just started, FCA and TFC members are already getting plugged in. FCA, or the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, has long been a place where students can come to play games, listen to a sermon, and share their faith. They team up with TFC, Timberwolves for Christ, and hold a prayer circle after the Friday night football games. They meet on Thursday mornings at 7:45 in the lecture hall. FCA leader Hunter Howe tells us more about the club.
My goal in FCA is to provide a safe place for people to come in and talk about their religion and really find ways they can take their faith and improve it, find ways that they can better the lives of people around them and really just show God's love to the people of Cedar Park.
If you would like to learn more about FCA, you can attend a meeting every Thursday morning in the lecture hall.